Can you just tell me whether or not the Taylor settlement included a confidentiality clause, and maybe the other settlement did not?
No.